Well, here's the pool on November 16th. It's been cold the last few days. Just had about 5 inches of snow last night. The cover hasn't torn yet. Let's see. I don't know if you can see down in there, but water. Probably half inch thick, quarter inch thick ice. Well, we'll see what happens when it gets real thick in another month or so. Goodbye.